and enjoying it. You should know that Fabio comes to us not as a stranger, but as the husband of one of our longtime graduates, Joanna Kenyon. And she is here also tonight. And we're also excited about hearing one of Joanna's pieces being played on the concert. So as we're proceeding, I would invite you to take a look at the concert program, look at the program notes and read through them and follow along with the music as it goes. And afterwards, we would invite you to come to the back of the concert hall here and have a chance to talk together and to greet the performer and make your acquaintance with him. So we're glad that they are here and glad for this music making. Before we begin, would you please pray with me? Lord, we're thankful for time together, for the gift of music that you give us, for the opportunity to enjoy it, enjoy the beauty of your created order through this business of putting sound in good order. We pray for your blessing on our performer tonight, that you would give him a sense of calm focus, that he would be able to communicate well this beauty. We pray for our audience that they would be able to receive this as a gift, not just from the pianist, but from you as well, an opportunity to reflect on your goodness and to commune together around this music making. We pray for your blessing on that. We're also thankful for the gift of your son who died upon the cross for us. We pray for your blessing on our time together. In Jesus' name, amen. Now, before we begin, I do have a couple of reminders for you, of course. One is to please silence or turn off your cell phones. This would be a good time to do that. Another one is to have your program out, take a look at it. Also, notice we have some upcoming events listed on the back of the program. There are quite a few things happening in the music department in the next month, and we'd be glad for you to be here. Some of the things that are not on here are student recitals. We have several students who are preparing to give recitals this fall, and as they pass their juries and their recitals are approved, we start publicizing them. And so keep an eye on the arts calendar for that. We will be making those known as well, and we'd be glad for you to come out and enjoy partaking of the music of our students. We look forward to that. Also, many of you are aware that we are under a mask mandate, and we do ask that you keep your masks on for the duration of the concert and while you're indoors, and we thank you for that. We look forward to hearing some of your reflections on tonight's experience. This is not just an event to make some beautiful music to give you some entertainment, but an opportunity for us to hear something and commune together and connect with one another. So we really do sincerely invite you to do that after the concert. I look forward to hearing from you. And now, please enjoy Fabio Menchetti. Thank you.
Thank you.